myself. But of course I'll throw Bruno under the bus in a second. I just have to win today. It's just everything. And I'll start a sick campaign, hopefully. If Bruno wins and pulls himself off, then that's devastating. I don't know how I'll survive. But there is some stuff that we can run through. I know my mood looks like really solemn right now. I'm not. I'm fighting. But right now, if the house sees me a little more defeated than Bruno, if they see Bruno running to Ike, if they see Bruno running to Dimitri, that might get them thinking. It's like, who's the bigger threat at this moment? Bruno's done better in physical challenges. He's a better competitor at this moment. So maybe they're more threatened by that. I might have to name Ike and Dimitri as my targets, or depending on who wins and who's the replacement, I might have to name, like, you know, Jackie and Karen as my targets. But live theaters, please. I know I look solemn right now, but I'm not giving up. There's no way. I'm going to win today. And then run through a plan. There's no way I'm going to leave. Coffee. Some nice carbs. Get in peak condition. I'm going to go over all the days. And win this thing. And if I don't, then we'll think of something after that. But I will throw Bruno under the bus in a second. I just don't want to give off that vibe right now. Because if they see him trying to ditch me first, they might get sketched out. Where if I show a little bit of loyalty to him, I can do this. This is the week I went home in season 3. I went home in 9th, and it's not going to happen. No way. It's not going to happen.